Larry Alexander here. Building the art canvases with Gus. Posters Unlimited today. We've been at it since this morning. It's now past closing time and we're still going. So we are ready for the collective. Yes. Slowly, the work is being done. We're ready to wrap canvas the first piece. And very excited, as always. Still very excited. First gallery, first show. 6 years of work coming superimposed, flattened to one moment. Yes, buddy. Thanks, man.
Yes.
So much framing. So much framing.
Long one. So if we scratch it without support bar in the middle, this is gonna bounce. It's gonna go inside like this. Fabric will stretch through it. So what we do, put this one here like that.
Gonna prop it? Lock it, thanks,
dude. Day three. Here at the Canvas Studio today, we are going to be going to the collective to drop off all the work. It's all set up behind me and all the pieces are prints right now. Who's been here and has taken the day off to help me out and support this venture of ours and the belief in the work. Gus is calling me right now for the big canvas.
Yeah,
here we go.
Ready. You.
So I have to thank Edward because he has been working hard on producing these canvases last minute for me. He had to come in this morning 8 o'clock to get started. He's a fantastic worker and he believes in the work. You looked over at him and he's like, wow, this is beautiful. Thank you, Edward. Thank you. Edward, he's hiding. He's getting himself prepped up. There he is. Ah, that's nice. It's nice to be loved by all these people. There he is. It's Edward. Edward. Here. Very good, Edward.
Yeah, baby!
That's it. Just like that. Just get in here, bud. Do it.
You guys got that.
Come on.
Get in. You guys got that.
Hey, man. Hey. Edward, thumbs up. Hey! Found it, baby.
Right on.
Found it, baby. Found it, baby. Thanks, guys. Here we are at the collective, ready to rock and roll, setting up the pieces, so enjoy the journey. Yeah, I have a niece over there, my best friend Bray.
Got Allie doing the end cleanup.
And me. All right.